crab. Let's go see the rattlesnake, Frage. He's saying again, Frage. He won't eat you. Come on. Let's go here. Quick, quick, quick. Look at that.
He's dead?
Yeah, look, 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 look. This vulture is picking on it. Hey, we want to see. We want to see. Whoa, look at that, huh? Oh. Ooh, that's a big diamond. Look at that. Diamondback rattle, man. Woof. You see that, Frage? It's a highly venomous snake. You never want to approach it if he was alive. But look at that thing. Look at the rattle. It rattles right there. What do you think of that, Frage? Be wild, huh? Let's go. Hey guys, Captain Frazier here with Frazier Jr. I'm gonna go out here in the Everglades, see if we can get us some reds or whatever's hitting. Maybe an hour or so, see what happens. But we're super excited about it, right, Frage? Oh yeah, we got plenty of food and candies. Looks like the FWC here doing their job, good thing, regulating this park. We like to see it because this is one of the last strongholds for fishing, and we like to see any of these guys doing anything wrong getting busted, to be honest. And hey, that's what the regulations are there for, keep things protected, regulated, so our little future generation of anglers right here, right, Frage, can catch fish. Yeah, a little dead shrimp in there. Somebody dumped out their bucket. All right, here's our ride. That's right, Frage. We're fishing in the salt water. Salt water. Here he comes, Frage. Here comes the shark.
Coming the other way.
He's coming this way. Huh?
He's
not coming?
No.
Go like this, watch. Look, 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 look.
He doesn't resist
it. It's Frazier Jr.'s first red. Hold it up, Frazier. Reel, reel, reel. Crank it, crank it.
I can't.
Crank it. Pull up, reel down. Frazier Jr. Don't, it's alright. Okay.
Let's get him.
There you go. Go, Frazier.
Get.
Reel down. Pull up. Reel down. Whoa.
Daddy! I can't do this.
Okay, hold on. Yes, you can.
Got you, boy.
Pull up, reel
got
down.
Got you, boy. Now you won't.
Crank. Don't let any loose slack in there.
Daddy, you can't do it. I can't do it, please. You can't do it.
You can do it.
He's not coming back.
He's coming. He's coming. Come forth. Frazier, we got a redfish.
We never got a long one.
This is your first one.
We never get a long
nice
one.
Nice job.
We never get a long one a long time ago.
Whoa, look at the size of that red. What a nice one, Frazier.
Mega seed.
And you dropped your hamburger and everything. Okay, so do you want to invite him back for dinner?
It looks beautiful.
He's beautiful, huh?
He's a nice one.
Yeah, let's get a nice picture, huh? Look.
He's really red. That's
what a nice redfish, huh?
Yeah, he's swimming there.
You Frazier, you got one.
Yeah, he's nice. He's nice in that little net. He looks nice.
Let's. Wow.
But he's really like 30 pounds. Look.
He looks 30 pounds? Yeah.
Shall we see how much he weighs?
He weighs, yeah.
With
Let's measure him too, shall we? I think he's good. Don't hold it over the water. There, your first redfish, and what? And you decided to let him go. You didn't want to eat him.
But he looks nice.
All right, we're gonna. He's streaming along in the water here. We're drifting off the flat. We want to get him away from the sharks, right?
Yeah, we're drifting.
And we're gonna revive him and let him go. All right. Okay, good. Look like that. We're gonna let him go. You gonna let him go?
Bye.
Hold the phone over the water, please, Frazier. Okay. Here. That's a wrap. Frazier, Junior, and I out of here on the game. Woo! Look, Frazier, she has a fish.